Hello guys, in this problem we have the displacement of the athlete.